Tuesday, January 24th, 2011, Bertrandville, Pennsylvania. It's 27 degrees. The stream is frozen. Can you see the deer tracks? Right in there and coming up around here.